It's over. You can't win. I won't quit unless I'm dead.
What did you think was gonna happen? Facing me. Fighting us. You thought you were gonna find love. Settle down. Start a family. Look at you. You don't deserve that. What we are forever to contain in this endless darkness.
Well, well, my son. You've done it. You've beaten the Dream Eaters. So, you have your crown, you have your Sky Vault, and now you have control of Pell Army. My son, what are you going to do now? You want to do what I do best? You want to fix this? Oh, Adam. You always fall. Do you know why? Do you know what your biggest problem is? You run around trying to save the world. But you can't. You cannot save everyone. Some dreams must die. I haven't stopped here. I won't stop now. I'm gonna keep fighting for what I believe in. And you are willing to fight me and your siblings for the very thing that hurt you. The very thing that betrayed you. Come on, you don't have the heart or the soul for this power. Give it to me. And you will be set free from this pain. No. I told you, I'm gonna take this and make something beautiful out of it. Fine. And these 5 demons of mine will hunt you, and they will rip everything apart that you love and care about. You had your chance to join me. You had your opportunities to stand by my side. This is the end of your story, Adam. Tell the people you love goodbye. Because you will face your nightmares.